Well, 10-year Treasury futures today trade in a really tight range, peppered with a little bit of positive momentum, especially in the afternoon. It seems like market right now awaiting tomorrow's trade deal. That said, CPI number, a lot of people looking forward to that and really largely disappointed. That said, we did see a knee-jerk rally in futures, but just like what happened with non-farm payrolls last Friday, it seems like the market doesn't really care about top-tier numbers right now. All eyes are on geopolitics and also trade developments. With that being said, the focus more than anything else, other than squaring positions for tomorrow, is the technical picture. It seems like momentum is favoring higher yields. However, got to look at the resistance side first. 1.73 would be the first spot of resistance, and that would be the upslope trend line, followed by 1.668, which is a local low, followed by the former range bottom of 1.503. Now comes the support side, which everybody seems to have all their eyes on. Seems like momentum is pushing towards higher yields in the short term. 1.971, need to get convincingly through that in order to get to the 200-day moving average yield of 1.979. And finally, something all eyes are looking for, that big volume bulge that centers around a yield of 2.05. Trading was fairly average today. Implied vols were unchanged. Not a whole lot trading as people square positions, not really initiating new positions, at least on the options side, waiting for tomorrow's news.